Hey guys, what is up? Jordan Korn here doing episode 2 of our grid Let's Play. Let's just get into it. See the grid.
Here we are in San Francisco, and we've been taking off the days on our calendar for this grid World Series event. The drivers are
do a hot lap. I couldn't see for shit right there. Nice. Qualified pretty well. Car felt good.
We are in San Francisco for the Grid World Series. Kristen, what are your thoughts?
Alex, never underestimate anyone in the Grid World Series. Because just like that, one race can turn it all on its head and shake up the standings.
Well, I know I'm certainly eager to see the outcome of this event, Kristen. Best of luck to all of our drivers. They're gonna need it.
Thank you.
rein it in. You're pushing them over the edge here.
I wanted to do another view. I could do hood view. But I can't see in cockpit. We were running really good. And I felt like we could have easily...
Welcome to today's event, and this is gonna be a good one. Kristen, what has the grid world...
Scratching my stomach right now. Thank you.
on the final lap, push to the front.
Oh, we had to push hard to get that one. Yeah, we had the fastest lap of the race. We were booking it. Hell yeah. That felt really good. A lot of awards. Nice. All right. Where are we going next? It's another fantasy track, but still. Once we get into the real stock car stuff, that's where I'll start to be like really I mean, I love Trans Am racing. It's not Trans Am racing, really. These cars are a little different. Load. Sorry, my computer is still slow as crap. And I've been upgrading you, little guy, so you should be grateful. I could just end it after that. That's enough for one video. I might just do that. Yeah, that's enough for one video. I think that's a good 14 minutes. Yeah, that's great content. Yeah, car felt... eh. I mean, it's better than the Mustang I was driving earlier. That thing was just a piece of crap. Like, it sounds great, looks great, but handling-wise, it feels like a soapy dish rag in a shower. But thank you all for watching. Hope you guys enjoy it. See you next time.